Theascar díseach Maslí le páistí Catholicacha agus iad a rimeallach ar scoil i gceantar Protestantach in Ardóin inniu. Cé gur thóg na fórsaí slándála fála cosanta thar timpeall orthu níor leor sin chun iad a chosint ó Maslí seachtacha. D'éirí an timpeall níos measa i gceataí na scoile nuair a chaid díseoirí clocha agus buidéal glainne.
Tá na gcine ar na bóthair a caithiú clocan agus buidéal den thuig na páistí. Na páistí idir cúig agus Blina Jack the Ish. Katin, Tasha Kaku and Ish, the Mulchinak, Nila Shumtame, Kitabog Nervishak and Hasu and Shaw Mar, Tasha Kahu, August, Nila Sugum, Bolshe Kahu, Boma, Paper, no Nila Sugum.
Bhuir tús leis an tuirmas díseach ar na páistí Catholicacha dul ar scoil i mí an bheithimh, agus ní rairí le caintena idir an dá thiamh ar bheith an tabhairí an tine sa leis. Dúirt na díseoirí gur a léirsiú síochánta ar siúlacha ar maidin chun túsáite a thuairt don ionsaí seachtach a bhuaíonn siad atá ar siúl ag Catholicí orthu, agus beag a bhí le rá acu faoi na mhoraigh an hain.
How do you justify screaming abuse at kids age 4? It's unjustifiable, isn't it?
I don't know anything about any abuse being screamed at kids of 4 years of age.
Were you here this morning?
Yes, I've been here this morning.
Did you see the abuse being screamed at the children?
I've seen abuse being screamed at our children, and I've seen bricks, bottles, and the people of this area being beaten by the IRA.
Everybody keep calm. Yes, I know they're doing that. The cameras is on you. They're watching all of it.
Bhui na díseoirí gur chuir na fórsaí slándála deire le na léirsiú síochánta le láimh láidir agus go bhfuil níos mó ag éis ná turas na báistí Catholicacha ar scoil.
Nobody can justify any abuse that was hurled at kids. The kids are not the problem here. We have people who are coming into this community and beating people while they're taking kids to school, physically and verbally abusing people and wrecking homes. Now, until those adults can behave in a proper way, the people in this community will be concerned about them coming up here.
Chuí na páistí a bhaile i d'éagsaithe malar tró trí scoil eile inniu. Ag cruinniú tuismitheoirí anocht tá Bord Governóirí na scoile chun bhuala dóibh clí leis an malart tró amárach ar eagla go dárlóid tuile foréigin, ach deir an Bord nach bhfuil ann ach réiteach sealadach ar an aineas.
Say to 4 and 5 year olds, listen child, you can't go up to school the way I went up to school or your granny went up to school. Seems to me, yeah, sure, we can do it, but it seems to me that we're saying we've reached end point in Northern Ireland and that's that. We might as well throw our hat in now, because if you can't bring children up to school.
Tá córátaí de dhí idir an dá thiamh chun an tainas seo a réiteach, ach tar éis an ghráin seachtach a léiríúan seo thar maidin, tá níos lú seans ná riamhán anois go dárlóise sin. Máire Cilóra, Nuacht, TG Ceathair, Béal Feiriste.